Going back to it. More crafting, hunting, raiding. Maybe a legendary, probably not. Back and forth to the trapper. We need a new outfit. Same grind, we gotta upgrade. Horseshoe Overlook. Let's go try to. Where did we find an elk last time? Let's go to the extremities of the map and look for, you know, an iguana, ox hide. What? Ox and a cow or a bull? What the hell is the difference? I don't know. We need a ram carcass. A panther pelt. I don't know where the heck that is. Elk pelt. We've seen an elk. Call where? Let's check the map. The map will have the animals on it. We also need to play some blackjack. Need to play blackjack in either Van Horn or Ansburg, wherever, and get even. Get even. That dealer was so corrupt. That guy had manipulated the deck. There's otherwise, the guy was hitting like 14 and getting a 5 and that kind of bullshit. You know, that's not how blackjack works. You get a face card when you hit 12 or more. That's how it goes. Unless everybody's showing face cards. Okay, fine. Combinatorix. That was nonsense. We might steal some wagons. Of course, we're going to forge. I saw kids doing that yesterday in chess class. What did he say? They picked up a maple leaf that had, or not a maple leaf, but a big old leaf, you know, that had fallen in the wind and the storm. And they do what Arthur does when he picks, you know, yarrow, just and get rid of the excess leaves and just keep the main stem or branch of what he's harvesting. Kids would do the same thing. It's kind of funny. They must be playing some other game that does that, because I guarantee you those kids are not playing this game. An axe. Yeah.
How long till we eat?
Hosea, how are you?
Come, have a seat, Morgan. We're discussing ladies' bloomers.
There he is.
You and the Reverend?
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
Why don't you face each other if you're talking to each other?
Reverend.
All right. 18, 42, 51. Let's not die in this segment, please. Morrison. We haven't used a tomahawk. Yeah, we gotta try that. Just for kicks. Yeah, just for kicks, I'm gonna use a tomahawk. Yeah, that's the right attitude to have. Yes. Life is cheap. That's how we played this game thus far.
My lady.
Hi there, Arthur.
Yeah, and we might just go all the way to, you know, negative honor or whatever that gauge is at the bottom of the screen. And then work on going the other way. This Butcher Creek rage that we've done, that's just thrown us into the land of evil. some.
That's beautiful.
Our Valentine, and then we'll travel around the extremities of the map. Happens. Where is the butcher? This guy will just... Where the hell is he?
Fine haul there.
Yeah, I want to flip it here, but this asshole isn't fucking here. Yeah, you know, this is just dumb. Can we have cheese take a shit right here?
We don't need more trouble from you here.
You best watch your mouth.
You trying to start with me?
I'm talking.
Do you want to die?
Hmm? Do you? I'll back you up. I ain't taking...
So they don't get a bounty. If I was to draw first, I'd get a bounty. Gonna reload and go to Rhodes. Coming up to Valentine was pointless anyways. Stupid butcher isn't even there. It happens, you know, 2-3% of the time. The guy's just not there. Don't know what to say. I mean, in real life, I would get it. The guy has to eat lunch or go to the restroom or whatever. I get it, but in the game, I have him there. Stupid.
Thank you.
to see you.
What?
Hey,
Hi, Lenny.
Arthur.
Easy now. So angry.
You're all right, boy. Hold on. Here.
I'd be happy to buy it.
Guess I should head out there hunting again. Hope you enjoy eating that.
Show me something I haven't seen before.
Pretty standard fare these days. No see. Have a look. All for sale, except the floorboards. Okay. Better not be stolen, all right? Done. Sure, hand it over. Yep, I'll buy that.
Thanks, Mister. Hey, boy.
Can't believe that worked.
Yeah, well, we don't got time to celebrate. Come on.
So, what's your plan anyway?
Plan? Plan not to get caught.
Serves him right.
Now shut up. Hurry up.
Yep. Yeah. Let's get. time ago, boy.
That's my boy.
Yeah. Okay there, boy. Easy, whoa. Thank you. Come on now, boy. Just give me a minute, boy.
Covering your face with a mask ain't a good idea around these parts.
It is if you're a criminal. Why'd this dumbass just drop it in the fucking water?
Come on, pal.
Somebody's out there.
What do you want?
Easy, easy. Easy. Slow up now. What? Easy. Yeah. Hold on there, boy.
You got lucky there. Let's take it back to Pearson.
See the bind I'm in. I need help again.
Come on.
Okay, fine. I know this isn't
all right.
God,
second time's
yes.
The charm.
I can't believe it. Oh, I thought they were never coming off this time. Listen, buddy, I ain't got a red scent for you, and I feel terrible. But I did overhear something of interest. You know Ansburg? Well, some la-di-da rich folks bought up a little cabin up north of there. Very remote. You get me?
What? I look the type for all that, huh?
That's up to you, friend.
Thank you.
That's it.
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
This stew is decidedly lacking on decent meat, Mr. Morgan. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials. Just remember,
I thought
my items are one of a kind, Mr.
It's
Morgan.
It's just one, huh? Hi, fellas. Yeah, we'll keep the ingredients.
Oh, hi, Butch.
Miss O'Shea.
What's that panther pelt for? Not Marston. Not the table, not that either. I don't know what that was for.
I'll need you to go find me the right materials before.
It's gotta be for one of the satchels. Yeah, okay.
I reckon I'm gonna think about it.
Let's go to the trapper. The trapper in San Denis. That's good. What happened to the... What happened to the carcass?
Yep.
We just shot that thing 5 minutes. There's no way it decomposed that carcass. Where the hell was the carcass?
Whoa, whoa!
Fall?
Hey there.
What happened to the carcass?
Yep. Whoa.
Hi.
Right.
come on.
Look who's back. Feel free to browse.
Let's just see what you got.
Sure, okay. Okay, I'll buy that. Okay. All right, I'll take it. Sure, okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
wall. Come on.
I figured this might be of interest to you.
Well, ain't this wagon a fresh heap of shit? Here. Pleasure. See you again soon.
This is a tight ranch. Folks here got no time for my ass.
We saw the elk by Fort Wallace. That was it. Can't the fucking horse see that shit? What the hell? Gosh. Horses in this game are so dumb. They can't steer themselves. And in real life, I don't think it's that way at all. The horse will know not to run into that.
Yep.
Not a stupid animal. In this game, the trees that just be kind of dumb or shit. This front just trips right into that shit. The horse sees it. Is not on the list. You will live.
Here. idea. There we go. Yep.
Yeah, there's no cow anything. So we're safe.
Yep.
What to hunt these with? I mean, small game arrow doesn't work, so I have to shoot it? I don't know.
Okay, fella.
Alright, back to Pearson.
Easy.
Okay, boy.
okay there. Giddy up. Yep. Whoa, easy. Yep. Easy, whoa. What? Easy now.
How you doing, boy? Easy, boy. There. That's it. You're good. Yeah, there you go. You're all right. Yeah, you're doing good.
Stew without good meat is no stew at all, Mr. Morgan.
Where the hell is this? It's... I think this game has a bug where... the game disappears, but you still have it in your inventory. Nice.
Ah, now I could turn this into something special.
You might as well just... No, let's sell it at the... Let's go back to the trader.
How you doing?
Keep it in our inventory.
Don't ask.
Thank you, Arthur.
I know the feeling.
Hey, if you're struggling for space in your satchel, just bring me the right materials and I'll work something up for you.
What are we gonna do here? What does kit satchel mean? What does that mean? For all types of kit equipment? I don't know what
Remember,
kit equipment is.
You won't find something like this anywhere else.
I want the ingredients so we can craft. I don't care about this. Let's do it.
Well, that'll do me nicely. Thanks, Pearson.
But I'm gonna equip this. Alright, Pearson. Craft all other satchels for all item types. Okay, we got it.
You'll need to bring me the right materials first, Mr. Morgan.
I need a beaver pelt, a boar pelt, iguana skin. I don't know where we get that. And then an elk pelt. We can go get another elk pelt. Okay. Let's grab some chow. Chow fun is fun chow. I made that up.
Let's go, boy. You all right, boy?
Yeah.
You okay? There you go. There. You're good. Yeah, you're doing good. That's it.
Get a drink. I'm parched.
Okay.
No meal is complete if it don't got meat.
Howdy.
Welcome.
If you want to raise your game here, friend, try placing them bullets real careful. One bullet to the vitals worth 100 anyplace else. It's a knack. The more you hunt, the more you get a sense for it.
Come on!
I swear, I ain't recognize no one around here no more. Interlopers,
the dogs. Where's you doing business with you?
What's wrong with this world?
People really enjoy that. Thanks for your help.
Come again.
Okay, fella.
Break all these chops myself.
shit. Yeah. You good. You all right? You're all right. Easy.
Hey, boy.
Yep. Easy. Whoa.
So an ox is not going to be wild. It's going to be domesticated, and you know there's one by Emerald Ranch. It might not ever be 3-star, but there is an ox there.
Yep.
Welcome back, sir. So, buying or selling? Okay, let's take a look at it. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. Here, should do the trick. Things I'd do if I had your youth. These days I'm fishing more and tracking less. My old man was right. Sneaks up on you. Okay, all looks in order. Trapper I ever knew, my fourth wife, native. She'd find a trail while the bloodhound was still sniffing its own ass. Hell of a woman, best for soul.
What the hell kind of hat is this? Some notification came up, I was reading it. Not in the game, computer. The hell? Grenadier hat? What? We got so much hunting we gotta do. This is insane.
A lot of folk hunt, but not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, I'm telling you.
That's cool. Feather in our cap, that's always good, right?
Good choice.
That is a good choice. Thank you. We don't need any.
Worth it, rest assured.
This guy's gonna have to close up shop early today.
Done.
Good deal. Well,
yep.
We just blew about 200 on some goodies. Nice.
Whoa, man.
Easy.
You better not use a firearm if I was shot, right?
Yeah.
The red clip.
Boat!
Yes. We're gonna go right back to that trapper. It's gonna be like, you're back already?
Yep. Easy, man. You're okay. You're gone. Let's go, boy. Yep. Real good doing business with you. Thanks. Yeah. Easy now. Easy, easy. Yep, yep, let's get. There we go. Thank you.
easy. Yep. Easy. Whoa. Won't take long, boy.
Here, just find out. Mad scientist. I'm guessing he's not here. Stein. That's Frankenstein. Back here. Dover Hill, huh? Hey, that looks like elk. What's going on here? Let's check this out.
Whoa, easy. Whoa,
idea.
City folk. They're gonna.
We gotta scram. Come on.
Got friends, dear.
Push up.
You at that dog. Hold up. He's a heat one. Okay, boy. Yep. Easy now. Time to go, boy. Idiot. Easy. Just hold on there, boy. Yeah, you all right there, boy? Stay calm. Okay, whoa, whoa, easy. Easy, boy. Gotta be done.
I travel alone. Beat it.
Help! We got the wrong man. You're after my brother.
Taking this one in. Stay out of our way.
Back here at the very end.
Yeah.
scared all that guy's fish away.
Here.
Easy. Go.
Yep. Get away from me! Easy now. Come on, pal. Yeah. Easy, easy.
Why can't I skin this thing? Nothing crying blood. It is now. Probably gonna do it for us here. This was the best hunting segment thus far. We got lucky.
Saddles, delivered right to your stable.
You know, the panther was lucky, the elk was lucky, the deer was probably lucky too.
Looking to trade a pelt or two there.
Actually, that one we got a headshot on. In the water, that one. All
right, let's have a look. Hope you're not expecting much for it.
Does Pearson need this? Just get another one.
I hope you make something pretty with that.
All right, can't hurt to be stocked up with these.
That's right, bye, bye, bye.
Hope you make good use of that. Pleasure doing business with you.
Let's see what we can get from this guy. If anything new, let's cop it.
All made to measure.
Probably nothing.
Some of the things folk bring me to work with. Dead squirrels, cats full of buckshot, city folk, eh?
Sounds like us. These we have to unlock. Good enough. All right, that's gonna do it for us here. Arthur got a lot of new equipment, a new satchel. Didn't die. How about that? And we got a 3-star deer, panther, elk. We're just gonna keep on hunting and also exploring around the extremities of the map just to see where the animals are. I still haven't found any.
Those rare quarries giving you the dodge still, eh?
We know where to find an ox right by Emerald Ranch. They're domesticated. More to do. It's gonna do it for us here. Thanks for watching.